And breaking news from Victoria. After less than a week of testimony, a jury has convicted 26-year-old Mark Vincent Perez of federal arson and hate crime charges. He was charged with a January 2017 fire that destroyed the Islamic Center in Victoria. Perez was also found guilty on two other counts related to that fire. On the hate crime charge alone, he faces a maximum of 20 years in federal prison. Perez will be sentenced in October.